I call it the target. You hold the target of your speech, then you can use your body to speak more naturally. And, okay, second. Christy, use some skill in her speech. I think the most useful skill is demonstrate. She deliver her speech in a such a way that she find a helper, which is Jennifer, and she become the stage. And Christy give two examples, which is the sea painter example and the dancing girl example. And she just demonstrate and pretend she's the girl of the stage. So we can learn what Christy wants to talk about, which is the relationship between boys and girls. So remember, it is a very important skill in your speech to demonstrate. Okay, now we just talk about several limitations in Christy's speech. The first, I think, is the structure. The structure, I think, is not really clear of your speech. At first, you play a game, but I don't know how it related to your main content. I think if you can focus more on your topic, on your target, you will be more better. Okay. Keep your sound and expand the content in your feet. Okay, back to you. Okay. And next time.